first house, the first house, normally any power, not only first house, any power is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10, that is the good side. Our general rule is, even number connected with this power, add number connected with this power.
Right.
This power, add number should connect 1, 3, 7, 9, 7, 11. Even number 2, 4, 6, 7, this is the first. Okay, sir. 2, 4, 6, 7 is good for if Lagna Sattva is connected 2, 4, 6, 10, 2 or 4 or 6 or 10. That means the person is good earning capacity and good administration skill, everything is good. But health and enjoyment will be little bit low. Because Lagna Bhava is enjoyment. For simply asking, I am you. This fourth category, for example, this is easy to understand also. That is why I am using this category. Varnasrama. This fourth category, which people always alert, sir? Alert.
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 2610.
2610 only. Because if he is not in alert, he will be Sutra. Okay, sir.
Yeah.
He will be Sutra, he is not position. For example, I am telling for comedy. Our Advaniji, Vajpayee. Who is the leader, sir? First senior person, who is the senior person in PJ, sir?
Advanced.
He is not taking more care. Therefore, Vajpayee coming as a prime minister. Okay, sir. Again, Vajpayee is taking rest. Then he is not giving full, alert. Modi captured the point. Correct or no, sir?
Yes.
But this area of more alert is there. If taking more alert, you are not enjoying. You are alert means you are not enjoying. If you are enjoying family situation or inner karagas, your administration will be low. Okay, sir. That is why Lagna Sattva is connected 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6, 8, 6, 10 means that is good. But the enjoyment will be less.
Hard-working person.
Hard-working person. But if it is hard-working, your mood is not enjoying anything. Okay, sir. Always our enjoyment is depends upon our mood, sir. Our mood is busy schedule, you are not enjoying. Even truth also. If you have lacks, you enjoy your food as taste slowly. If you are busy schedule, you are taking fast food. Fastly food. Fastly food means the water in our mouth is not caves. That called
saliva.
Saliva is not. It is not coming means your digestive problem will come. Okay, this is related. That is why our forefather told when eating, don't speak. Don't speak means when eating, you are speaking means your mind is that area. Your mind is go away, your mind is away from food, the saliva will not create.
The saliva is. Therefore, the best strategy is to keep busy schedule for 3 days in a week.
That is why our common factor also, they are giving one day leave. If it is not leave, very all the people will matter. That is why God give night and day. If it is not night, what will happen, sir? If it is not sleep, what will happen, sir? All of you going mad only. Because as per the nature, day time for outer work, night time for inner work. Inner work is for healthy to body. health with your mind. Okay, sir. If the person is doing night work also up to 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and sleeping 3 hours, 2 hours means the health will be destroyed. His health will be increased. Okay, sir. That is why the Lagna Sablad should connect the odd number is good. But if it is connected with only odd number, he is not capable of pit post. He is soft in nature. Okay, sir. Understood Lagna potential, sir?
Correct.
Now, the third potential, we are coming to third potential, sir. Because the Lagna Sablad is also a third Sablad. Therefore, the third house potential also coming. Potential means what? Means this is the capacity of the power, sir. Capacity of the power means I am again repeating the potential of the power, sir. Easily you can understand. It will cover, sir, if anybody, this will cover, sir. This will cover?
Yes, yes.
Okay, sir. One vessel is there, sir. For understanding the potential of the house. This is the one vessel. Okay, sir. Full of water. Water is coming, sir, here.
Yes, yes.
Fully water is full. Okay, sir. Now, here one hole is there. One hole is there. One hole is there. One hole is there, sir. The water is coming this vessel. This water is coming this vessel. This water is coming this vessel. Like this. Four vessels you are putting here, sir. The water is putting here. Which vessel having more water, sir?
Bottom one.
First one.
Bottom lower.
This one. Why, sir?
More head.
Vessel?
More head.
Because more pressure will come. Same hole is there, but this area, due to the pressure, more water is there. Here, less water only come. Okay, sir, I am putting not this place, some connection we are putting here. Okay, sir, here more potential, here below above average, this is below average, this is very below. If you put whole water will happen, sir?
No, it will not.
No water will come. Small amount of water only come, because whatever the water is coming these three ways. Okay, sir, this is called the potential of the house, sir. Here potential of Lagna Bhava is good, which area, sir, coming? Lagna is connected with 3, 1, 3, 7, 9, this is good. 1 and 9 is 100% good. 3 and 7 is 200% good. Therefore, the Lagna potential is this area. Understood, sir?
No.
1 and 9 is 100% good, sir. 3 and 7 is 200% is good. Three is 200% good. 7 is higher Bhava. 7 is 200% good. For even Bhava, average. Actually, third house is 200% good.
Correct. That is okay.
7 also good for higher matter, inner matters. Therefore, the Lagna potential is very good. Therefore, he is enjoying his life smoothly. In his life, worries will not come because 7th house is there, therefore 8th house will not come. Okay, sir. Now we are going to third house. Now simply see, you see that third potential is good or bad or average.
Good, sir.
Good.
Good. Okay, now you made the third house karma, sir.
Yeah.
First of all, I am telling, third house is good, therefore nervous system in his body is good first. He is always travelling. Always travelling, because third house is a change of place.
communication.
Always modify, modify is status. Modify is character. Modifying is knowledge. Updating is knowledge. Because shadows is the card of this communication skill. Shadows also called as a image. Image means his name. If you ask somebody his name, his character, he is giving good opinions. The third house is called as a image. Image means
one
man is having good image means good fans.
Yes.
Okay, sir.
Right.
You tell me the
colors.
Hands,
shoulder.
Hand is working. He is not getting any injury in hand.
Right.
Okay, sir. Nice.
Shoulder, neck, ear, same.
Okay, sir.
Nervous system.
Good. Nice, sir.
Blood.
Blood circulation. Only blood to put the
blood.
Blood circulation. Water.
Blood circulation.
Why blood circulation, sir?
Nervous system.
Third house is the communication, sir. Communication or circulation.
Movement.
That's what blood circulation.
Vessels
means
blood vessels. Okay.
That is why blood vessels.
Blood vessels.
Got to remove the comma.
Blood vessels, yes. Sensing organs.
Sensing organs means understood, sir.
Yeah.
If you put this place in some
sense,
self-confidence, we should read all?
No, only. Third house only,
sir.
All. One by one I have explained how to interpret the karma.
Sensing organs.
The commission?
Sensing
organs, okay, sir.
Mental strength.
Mental strength means what, sir? Courage.
Self-confidence.
Same.
Yes, sir.
Condensing anything
means we are seeking anything.
Okay.
Understood, sir? If you tell Mahabharata in 5 minutes, is possible, sir?
No.
Possible, sir? 5 minutes, you can tell Mahabharata, sir.
No.
For gambling, 1 minute. For forest 1 minute, again 1 minute, bath time 1 minute, that's all. 5 minutes you can give the introduction to Mahabharata. This is the seeking, sir.
Thinking.
But you can tell 5 days,
yes,
or 1 month, or 3 months, lot of tales is there. But you can tell the shortcut road. This is the guidance.
Easement. Easement.
Easement. To simplify.
Ability to study anything.
Eagerness to study.
Wide knowledge.
Actually, theodos is the wide knowledge, sir. Theodos is wide knowledge. Fourth house is the depth knowledge. Theros is wide knowledge. Only wide knowledge means theros is only we are taking the important point only. Important point. For some department, wide knowledge is required. In some department, depth knowledge is required. For example, software people, wide knowledge is important. No need to go depth knowledge. For mechanical people, depth knowledge is important. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
That is why third house is the wide knowledge. Third house is strong, therefore he is having wide knowledge.
Smart work.
Yes, sir.
All changes. Travels.
Yes, sir.
Roads.
Roads, sir. Why road means if any horoscope, fourth house is the construction. Third house means what, sir? Fourth house is the construction. Third house means what, sir?
Lemon.
No construction.
No.
More conception means the way is free, therefore wide road.
Okay.
So in our horoscope, fourth sublord linked with the third house means the house will be a full, not fully constructed. Some air circulation is more like this.
Okay.
Near to road like this.
Letter writing.
Letter writing, yes sir.
Communication.
Yes sir.
News.
News.
Yes. Advertisement.
Advertisement, yes sir.
Press.
Yes sir.
Lease.
Yes sir.
Transfer. Sales. Ropes. Wires.
Oh, why you told ropes sir, for third house? Easy to seek.
Yes.
Easy
okay,
to
seek. Yes sir.
Wires. Pipes.
Yes sir.
Cell phones.
Yes sir.
Computers. News. Update. Easy to access. Reduction of calories in the body.
Yes,
slim body.
Why? Reduction of calorie in the body, sir. Actually, calorie is the second house. Calorie is the second house, is the calories. Second house is the essential calories. Essential calorie. Fourth house is more calorie. Fourth house is extra calorie. Extra calorie means what will happen, sir? The body will be bulky.
Bulky.
Third house means what, sir? Reducing the extra calorie. Reducing the extra calorie. Therefore, sleep point. Okay, sir?
Yeah. Slim body,
yes,
formation of next evolution.
Okay, sir.
Right.
Now, I am asking the question, sir. This third house is connecting 1379. He is getting more income through third house karaka, sir, or not, sir? More income.
No, because income is 2, 6.
If third house is connected with 2, 4, 6, 10, then only he is getting more income from the third house.
Yes, yes.
Therefore, he is not getting more income from
third
house.
Right.
That means what means? He is not getting more income through computer. Not more income through traveling. Not more income to books. Not more income to what are the third house karaka? It is not giving more income, but it is giving normal income.
Normal.
Because 1, 3, 7 is giving normal income.
Yes.
This 9 is coming there. The 9 is controlled by third house. Already I told you, if any Baba, the 9th house is controlled.
3, 9, yes.
Therefore, nominal income is coming. It is not coming more income.
Because of 9, it becomes 3, 9, so it becomes multifold, eh?
Sir, actually, the 9, for given matter, this is reducing, sir. Add matter, this is increasing, sir.
So this is odd.
I'm telling, sir. For example, ninth house, sir.
Yes.
Two characteristics. One is spiritual. God related, spiritual. Another one is loss of profession. This is also karma for 9th house.
Yes.
This is inner. This is outer. Because the loss of profession is calculated from 10th house.
Correct.
Therefore, this is outer. This is inner. For 3-9, increasing maturity. Okay, sir, increasing maturity. For 3-9, loss of job will be reduced. If you consider 9 from 10th house, loss of job is, it will be reduced. Only 9th house will be loss of job. If it is coming as 3rd house, it will be reduced.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Now we go to 7th house.
Yes, sir. Therefore, the third house is okay. For example, one more example I am telling. Shadow is connected to 8th house. Only I am telling. Shadows. Travel is the third house. If third house connected to 8th world means always getting difficulties in travel. If he is going to bus, seat is not getting. If seat is getting, the neighbor always sleeping to his
right.
Otherwise the neighbor is vomiting.
Right.
The type of the travel is always giving
trouble to him.
Meantime, third house is not only a travel, it is the nervous system. If nervous system is weak means the person is going travel means his body is getting more pain. Body is getting more pain. Because moving means our body nervous is moving. That time the nervous system weak means the person is getting more unenjoyable travels. If the third subplot is connected into this area, 1, 3, 7, 9 or 5, 9, always is travel, is enjoy his travels. Some people enjoy the travel, some people hate the travel. If third subplot is connected to 8th world means, he always getting worries and struggles. Okay, sir.
But you said 5, 9 bad.
5, 9 bad means there is no income. If there is subplot connected with 5-9 meetings.
Okay. But for travel, happy.
Happy
travel. Otherwise bad.
There is no income, only for entertainment he is going for travel.
Okay. So what you have told for 5-9-8-12, it is only from income.
For 5-9 is bad for income, sir, but okay. This is enjoyment.
Okay.
We are seeing increasing happiness.
I agree with you. So that is bad for income.
Bad for income.
Okay. So everybody should amend this.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because our life, whatever you are doing, you are getting little bit income, sir.
Sure.
That for male horoscope, 5-9 is very bad. For female horoscope, 5-9 is acceptable.
Right.
5-9 is acceptable for female horoscope.
Why, sir?
Because female horoscope is lagna dependent. That is inner karaga, inner bias karaga. For female lifestyle is always they are soft in nature. They are inner part in our life. Male only outer part. Actually in Tamil one proverb is there. Udyoga Purusha Lakshana.
Ji sir?
Udyoga. Udyoga means job.
Udyoga Purusha Lakshana.
Lakshana. Lakshana means
Udyoga Purusha Lakshana.
Udyoga Purusha. Yes.
Udyoga means our job is definitely should
characteristic of the man.
Man.
Yes.
Female no need. That is yesta. That means 5-9 if it is coming means for example third house is lot of karga, sir. For example, I am telling the cell phone, sir. If third subplot is connected with 5-9 means he is enjoying his cell phone for non-business related.
Yes.
Only seeing entertainment, only seeing cinema, like this. If third subplot connected with 2, 4, 6, 10, his cell phone is using only for professional matters.
Right.
He's getting more information from the cell phone, more information from the internet, and grows his professional through his communication.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Third subplot connected with 8 world means always the cell phone is broken, always the cell phone is out of covering area.
Okay.
If it is inside the bottom of the tower also, that time also the signal is not coming, battery also will be. Okay, sir, lot of problem in communication.
Okay. All type of communication.
All type, yes, not only cell phone, all type of communication. Okay, sir. Then I have 7th house.
7th house. 1379.
Yeah. 7th subplot connected with 1379. First of all, for all the matters, first we have to decide the human part of the body of the Brahma. 7th house is which part of the body?
Kidney.
Therefore, this in this horoscope, what about your opinion for kidney.
Good, kidney is perfect. Good. Good.
This is the medical astrology, sir. Now, we are using the 7th house is the kidney. This is favorable to Lagna. This is unfavorable to 6th house. Okay, sir. Therefore, his kidney is okay. Any bhava connected with the higher number means that path will be okay, sir. Any bhava is connected with the 6, 8, 12, that body part will be damaged. 6th house means we can give the medicine and control the problem. 8 and 12 we can't control. Okay, sir. 6th house is the if you put medicine, it will be tolerated. Okay, sir. 8 and 12 is not possible. Okay, sir. Then 7th house is kidney. Then 7th house is meeting to others. He is meeting to others with a problem or happiness, sir.
Happiness.
Because add number always to happiness. Given a date. Okay, sir. Now you made the 7th house card.
Yes, it is central part of the human body.
Central part of the human body. Why I am telling central part of the human body, sir?
Despite
the 7th house is the center.
The spinal cord.
Not side, spinal cord. This area, sir. For this center. Area, sir. Center part means this area, sir.
Right.
After the stomach. Okay, sir. After the stomach. Okay, sir.
Right.
That means kidney.
Kidneys, ovaries.
Hmm. Ovaries means for ladies.
Yes.
If 7th subclass is good, means the 7th subclass is connected only alcohol is the ovary is not getting the problem.
Right.
If it is connected with 8 and 12 means the ovary may be, that means ovary or
fallopian
uterus. Uterus also sometimes. I think uterus also mentioned.
No, balancing of body, equal persons, wife, husband.
Uterus also 7th house. Okay, I mentioned, sir. Uterus.
Okay. Okay, then equal persons, wife, weak husband, married life.
Married life. Here, married life is good or bad and all right, sir.
Very good. There is no 8 or 12.
Lovely.
Good.
But sir, please, third, getting, third house is too much active, so you are traveling all the time.
Then how? Good. Yeah. ஒரு 8 மணிக்கு கால்
பண்ணிக்கலாம்
சேர்த்து ஓகே சார்
யா மேரிட் லைஃப்
ஆ எஸ் சார் ஆக்சுவலி சார் ஃபேட் ஹவுஸ் இஸ் ட்ராவலிங் இஸ் ஓகே பட் தேர் இஸ் நாட் ஃபைட்டிங் வித் வைஃப் எஸ் சார்
தேர் இஸ்
பாசிபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் செகண்ட் மேரேஜ் கமெண்ட் சார் தேர் இஸ்
பாசிபிலிட்டி ஆஃப் செகண்ட் மேரேஜ் That is also possible, sir. You have to consider the Greka Karana also. Actually, for any matter, you have to consider Bhava Karana and Greka Karana. Okay, sir. If third is not, it is possible. Third is controlled in the ninth house.
Okay.
Oh, third is controlled
in the ninth house.
Third and ninth is balance.
Balance. Okay, sir. Otherwise, it is possible. And meantime, in Venus, in any horoscope, 7th subclass, 9th house, Venus also 9th house means it is possible. Again, I am coming. This, first of all, you are Bhava Karaga.
Yeah, yeah.
Then Graha Karaga is there.
Yes.
For all the matters, Bhava Karaga, Graha Karaga, we have to.
Yes.
No,
right, right.
Here, 7th house is called as a meeting people. 7th house is connected with 9th house means this is double. There was always is meeting more than two people, more than three people, like this. 7th house connected, only 7th house means he is meeting with one person. 9th house means he is meeting with two person or three person, same time.